Okay, welcome back. Let's continue growing our baby pup. Okay, guys. I'm very tired here. We need to get into the den. Get a little sleep here, because the purple line is my tiredness, and it's none of it left. So we have to get some of that spunk back. I think I still have a fractured front foot. It's a little better, but let's sleep a little bit longer. Oh, I can't wait till the puppies have hit their 15 pounds. Uh-oh. There's a cougar close. Yeah, see, the first time I had problems with the predator, I didn't use the vision. Oh, not what I was trying to do. Oh, it stopped. Stalking animal. I would think it would be able to outrun me very easily with a hurt foot. Good, Penny is here. Good. Yeah, I think we hurt its foot or something. Stopping to look back. Oh, come on, Penny. Oh, she's got to get up in there with me to get. stamina is like drops quick. Yeah, my health is not great right now. There we are. Okay, let's go, Penny. Get back to the den. Affection for the puppy's affection for me is dropping, so we need to get over there and play with him for a while. feedback because I got my major injuries healed. Gotta get back to bed and get some sleep, get some of that health back. So thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Getting closer to having those puppies up to their 15 pounds so we can move up to the next level. That'll be cool. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll talk to you in the next